Hello dear letters, a very warm welcome in the new week of thesis writing. In the entire week of thesis writing, we will cover three modules. We will discuss how to write synopsis of your thesis. So you are going to write introduction, literature review, aims and objective, and material and methods and references in the synopsis. So we will see how to design your synopsis. We will cover how to write result and discussion. In three modules of thesis writing, we are going to focus on the important things to be written in the thesis and how you are going to represent them. We will also discuss how to write conclusion, references, acknowledgement, and what is the role of your supervisor. So all these things we are going to cover. So dear learners, I hope you will surely enjoy learning about thesis writing, and so stay tuned for the coming modules, and happy learning, friends.